For the next 4 days in the high country, it might be wise to just throw up the white flags and have fun. Mother Nature making no secret what lies ahead. On the other side of the divide in Frisco.
Gone skiing.
The wheels are already in motion. On the asphalt and on the app.
Thinking about copper.
Stephen Phillips and his beard.
It's been growing since maybe July.
Bearing the dropping temps. Getting the word out on how to survive the drive. And meet a new friend. It's a new app called Ski Buds.
They compared us the Tinder for skiing.
Part meetup, part a way to beat the mountain madness.
Carpooling is a big thing too, because I-70 is, you know, there's always issues. I was thinking about maybe even going to ski at Vail tomorrow, and I'm kind of worried that the pass is going to close down, and I don't want to get stuck there.
Phillips and his colleague excited to see new faces. Maybe make a permanent pal.
They're new to the state. There's a lot of people from Texas coming up here.
Because unless you own a sled, this weekend in the high country could be tough sledding.
I think this is going to be one of the best weekends of the year.